On September 6, 1522, the Spanish expedition led by Ferdinand Magellan achieved a historic milestone by completing the first successful circumnavigation of the Earth. After a grueling three-year journey that saw numerous challenges and hardships, one of Magellan's ships, the Victoria, finally returned to Spain.